Hi, trading for the week began with a decent upside gap. Index then went into a consolidation mode. However, during the second half, we witnessed a good buying interest in the market, and throughout the second half, index traded with strong positive momentum. Eventually, we witnessed a strong up move and index closed around its crucial junction of daily 200 SMA, which coincided with the daily 89 EMA and the gap area, which was created on 4th October. So if we look at the daily chart, this is the area wherein, you know, most of the traders would be quite confused whether they have to carry forward their longs or not. So at this juncture, you know, it would be very difficult to comment whether we'll have a breakout or not. At this juncture, we believe that going ahead, any move beyond 10,850 would augment some kind of, you know, bullish momentum in the market, and we would see Nifty heading toward 11,000. However, failure to do so, if index fails to break out from this important resistance and in fact declines below major support level of 10,700, then we could see some profit booking happening back to 10,600, 10,550 mark. So as of now, it appears that 10,700, 10,650 would be seen as major support level. If you see in last few trading sessions, put writers have been shifting their position higher. So currently 10,600, 10,700 put writers are quite active. So that would be seen as important support level. On the gaining side, we saw most of the stocks traded well inside the positive territory. However, Bank Nifty remained on the subdued line. ICICI Bank, SBI, Axis, some of the heavyweight counters, they remained in a negative territory, and that's the reason Bank Nifty underperformed our benchmark a bit. Going ahead, it would be important to see how Bank Nifty also behaves. So if Bank Nifty has to continue this rally, then ICICI Bank, Axis Bank and SBS, some of these heavyweights, they should chip in, and in that case we could see Bank Nifty heading towards its recent highs or probably towards important levels, and Nifty towards 11,100. On the support side, now for Nifty, as I said, 10,600, 700 would be seen as important support level. As far as mid-cap index goes, we have seen good traction in the broader market. Mid-cap index was clearly outperforming, and it has now traded around its major resistance zone. In last 6 to 7 days, mid-cap index has been facing some kind of resistance around its important high. So it would be important to see how red cap index behaves. If we see any kind of, you know, gap up opening and a break beyond its recent resistance, then it could clearly extend this rally in mid cap universe.